did the sun go? Was just elastic.
Alto colaccio.
The strangest feeling.
Ah, your princess circa.
Not what I wanted. The light in my life was you. Our ruin is waiting, but it breaking in the midnight. Blacked out into the morning, but I'm running, cause it feels right.
Yeah, you're so right. I never finished to talk to you about the recipe I saw yesterday. I never talked about it earlier. I started to mention the sequence of how to do certain cooking items, how to put this and that together, and sometimes it matters and often it doesn't. So I talked about crème brûlée. I described the process, slowly whisking at low temperature. Yes. And the recipe yesterday called for putting all the ingredients together. And instead of whisking and slowly integrating it, they poured that in a dish and put it in the oven. I cannot possibly imagine how that would have turned out. No whisking. I don't remember which temperature. I don't know. I don't think that would have been the same. Because I don't feel it. I just don't feel it. Let's talk about caramel. Caramel, that's a thing, right? I mean, it's hot sugar. But if you take sugar alone and heat it up very hot, it turns really hard. That's what you call bonbon, right? A caramel bonbon. I'm talking about the caramel, which is like white brown. White brown. Okay, it's like, well, it has a dense, it's not a translucent color, that's what it is, because there's cream in it. They use the sugar and cream, and sometimes even more. And the only way it functions is by very low heat over a certain amount of time, but it is a specific temperature, just like water. Water at certain temperatures boils, at others freezes, and at even others evaporates. The caramel is just like that. You need an absolute specific temperature in order to achieve it, and you also need to whisk. If you put that into the oven, what's gonna happen without whisking? You've tried out, man. I think I will skip it. I don't know, I just don't feel it. Yeah, that was the recipe. Crème brûlée is amazing, but it's the initiator of all, like, what you call pudding now. But it's just not that good, the pudding. Yeah, and in certain countries they add bread to it, right? Crème brûlée is all about the smooth, smooth texture, the softness on the palate. Yeah, maybe combined with the hard, sugary surface, which is topped off, of course, throwing sugar on top of the cream once it had cooled down, and burn it so the sugar would actually get really, really hard and crunchy, a tiny, tiny layer of it. Yummy, yummy.
And then one day you find 10 years have got behind you. No one told you when to run. You missed the starting point.